And we're also following developing breaking news out of Orleans County. Two people, a pilot and passenger, are now dead after a plane crash. Police say the plane crashed in an apple orchard on Townline Road in Lindenville. That road is closed, and the FAA arrived on scene there at about 9 p.m. The cause of that crash will remain under investigation.